What's up? We just completed Sparrows in the Mill. Now we're on to commence the rescue. Just walk over here to this little dungeon area and you enter. Fail if you are caught by the G, it says. Let's come over here and break this. Just going to go ahead and skip these. So make sure you don't walk into any of the dogs. Looks like we can't avoid that. Ah, okay. So try again. Apparently, you get an achievement for that. We go again. Okay, so we broke the thing. Wait till the dog passes. Can't go there. I think the dog comes down to patrol in the circle, so we just gotta wait it out. Gotta come around here. Talk to Proud Jackson. Talk to Competitive Rampart. So as soon as Gable hurries up. Talk to Gable. Sounds like Mad Nick is in the arena right now. He might be losing. Probably have to go in and help him out. Looks like we can't go over here. So just hide it along the onlookers. Let's move over here. Probably have to wait till this guard passes. That'd suck if he walked right into me. Of course he does. Aha, of course he fucking does. Oh, of course. The classic. Don't know why it takes so long to escape the dungeon. would hope that that doesn't restart you all the way at the beginning. That would be AIDS. Highly dislike that. My guess is yeah. Yep. So make sure you don't fuck up. Really dislike this quest. Just skip. Have to wait till the dog passes. Wait till the dog passes again. So you can go talk to the combatants. Appears you have to choose one of them. We're going to choose Proud Jackson this time. Going to sit here and wait. Looks like we can skip that part. Talk to Gable again. Assume the guards are going to do the worst possible pathing. You fucker. You've got to be kidding me, right? Lol. Oh man, this is fucking awful. This quest is terrible. This quest is actually so bad. Fuck me. Why is there not checkpoints for this? Oh my god, this is fucking awful. Oh, you can actually make the guy shut up. That's badass. I didn't know that. More you know. This is by far the most annoying quest I think I've done in the game. This takes the cake. See, it says charge forward, inflicting damage to foes caught in path. So, why can't I use that to just kill the guards? I wonder how much health these have. Oh, they have 30,000. So you can't one-shot them if you do charge them. Okay. Have to wait till this guy passes. Until the guard gets out of the way. Badass brother. Okay, where do we go? Wait, do we actually have to go through here? There's no way, right? Oh, fuck me. Okay, he's out of the way. I have to talk to this thing. Okay. Doing good. Nice. Looks like we've got to go help out Madnik. Assuming this guard gets out of the way. Okie dokie. Looks like we knock them out and then we're gonna go into the arena. Wow, that's pretty cool. Aggron. Helped out Madneck, kill the guy. Okay. Looks like we have completed it now. Completed, commence the rescue, and now we're on to missing prisoners.